What? Focus, focus. Speed's on your focus. What? Sweaty pop out. You call Melee a PC game?
EA Sports, it's in the game.
You kind of shank these games.
Patrick Vanenholt.
Focus, focus. It's pizza on your focus.
Actually, Ben, I bet you've given up football this year.
I haven't turned up to training yet.
There we go.
I haven't gave up.
Why have you got a horn on your head? You don't know you dribble.
How does that miss? You rotted.
Brilliant. Hey guys, Toby Baker here. Welcome to a brand new video on my channel. I play FIFA. Personally, I think I'm quite good. $350 coins. I've got to remember to press share after this, otherwise that won't be very good.
Uh-oh.
What?
Hello.
God, imagine if I get like a million subscribers. Ten, mate, I've got 70 already. So.
70? That's so far for you.
And I did promise some kid that I would make a new video 3 weeks ago. Where have you gone? He's gone. He's gone. Oh, waffle French side. Ben! I don't know where on earth he's gone.
It is time for the...
Okay, what are you doing now? Troll.
I'm gonna go to you.
No, don't go. Don't go. Don't be that guy. Don't go. I need you.
I'm going.
No, don't go. No.
Match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with...
You're not gone.
My good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that
Ben,
feeling,
I need you.
Feeling it's going to be a really good
got
afternoon.
To see. Oh, well, I'm by myself now.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Bent Leno starts in goal.
What?
He's the main striker today.
The line what?
For the away side, in goal, Alphonse Areola. Florian Thauvin, Kingsley Coman.
Yeah, right.
Wide options. Only one up front in terms of a out-and-out forward.
What?
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
Connie.
He's picked up an early yellow card here, the referee not...
It's a bit unfair. This player's now walking... He made me commit a foul.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is.
Oh, I was meant to do a fake shot tackle, there.
So he's going to have to be careful.
Wan-Bissaka.
That's cut out.
John McGinn.
Challenges for the ball.
Oh my God.
Here's a couple of players who... He might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of you pay for them yourself.
Should come into this match with their confidence
huh?
Brimming, really, because...
Oh, of course.
Well, the play is broken down now. McGinn. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Of course they have birth to present. He never pays for anything. Never.
Lala. Toban.
I just think it's really funny how his name.
Can put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much.
Oh yeah, just bring him Lozano.
So
completely ruins the ethics of your full French side. It's disgusting.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Now Laporte.
Good ball. Spread the play out wide. Oh, you bellin. Little tiny midget. Why would you knock? Oh. Oh. Shut up, commentator.
And he bangs it away.
I will probably end up rage quitting this match.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Oh yeah, look at me, I've got 96 pace. Oh yay.
Fabinho.
Oh, come on. No, you're not going to beat that.
Shaqiri. He's got a chance to cross. To keep the ball. And here's Crouch.
Oh, you slow, lanky nuts.
Read the play well to intercept. Slipping it through.
Oh, look at me, Kylian Mbappe. Yay, fun.
And a corner given by the referee. Corner swung in. Griezmann! He's refused to be
caught. Could call that.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop. Here comes the corner.
Oh.
It is corner after corner.
There's literally been two corners in a row. There's 97 corners in a row. Yes, I believe that's the same. Win that!
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Jordan Shaqiri.
Come on, you.
Shaqiri.
Oh, yes.
Free kick given by.
It's got to be yellow.
Easy
there we go.
For this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here.
Oh, of course,
it's
got
a
bloody Furland Mendy.
Yeah, that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
I think he's decked out.
Shoot, but he can't from this angle.
Oh, yeah, think. Oh.
Well, he might have bitten
that'd
off
got him.
He can chew from that distance with that free kick. Yeah, it's a wild one. He lost his shape there. Neatly intercepted.
Oh, you
Mbappe.
Bellend. Oh, no.
That's a penalty. Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
Of course.
The card is not red, it's yellow. Just giving the boy the benefit of the doubt.
If I save this, I won't rage quit. Let's get him this way.
And does the job.
Goodbye. You're called Troll. Little rubbish team. Yay, Division 8. Look at that. Hopefully I'll come up against some noobs. Fresh. What is this team? Why are they just so good? It's got the pacest defense in the world. I'm not even gonna bother. There you go. That's let's keep getting demoted. Oh, 399. What is these teams? Seriously? We have to play. Fat net can't play. Finally, that's worth. Oh, it's decent team. What is it worth? Probably gonna lose, aren't we?
Hurry up.
Match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith.
I know I'm playing
with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin.
Big
I hope
shit.
These two teams won't disappoint us.
Oh, look at that.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Ben Leno starts in goal. Peter Crouch is the main striker today.
John McGinn. John McGinn.
The shot's on. The shot gets blocked.
Donny van der Beek. Beek.
Here's De Jong.
Beek.
Wijnaldum. Keeps it going well.
Well played, Aaron. Why are you called Aaron? Like, legitimately. Call Crouch.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Heads. Oh, come on.
We
had
attacking players. We
well played, John.
They're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Through the middle. Speared through. Through the middle.
It could be a chance.
Oh, superb. Superb. Let's hit him up with a one-handed press-up celebration. Milky. That's a beautiful goal. Nicely placed.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
That was not luck at all. Shut up.
Thought he got his angles covered.
That's what I hate the commentators. You know,
when it,
you know when you're losing like really badly, they're like, oh yeah, one team really on their game, another very off colour.
Patrick Van Aanholt.
I can't see them coming back from this. Shut up. Now another thing that annoys me about strikers, you know, they don't make runs.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there, and that's good support as they build this attack. Quincy Promise. We've given it straight to the opposition. Pressed high here.
Oh, God's sake. Oh yeah, I've got 99 physical. Yeah, don't use it then, you midget.
Kind of shot. Well, if you don't have a go.
Boring is better. Evidently not five stars, Skinner. Could become one with the plan.
Rabinho.
Oh, look at this madman. Look at this madman go. Play! No! Wrong ball, you tit.
It's with De Jong.
What?
That's his game, isn't it?
I'm going to go outside after this game.
threads it through. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
Pardon?
How long will this take you to get angry?
We've got a corner now.
Oh, I'm winning at the moment.
Corner's taken. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
It's less than 6 minutes.
Trying to get the ball.
No, less than 12 minutes.
We're coming off at one.
Felipe Anderson. They've opened him up here.
Oh.
Save. And it's a corner now.
Oh.
The corner.
Oh.
That's good defending.
Oh.
It goes out from the header for a throw.
Right, come on. John McGinn.
McGinn.
On the ball.
Fabinho trying to find an opening, not panicking, and now the shot!
I think that was my own player that got in the way there.
Closing him down.
Well played, Pete.
McGinn. Going forward well. Shots on here.
Oh, John McGinn!
They lead by two now.
Let's hit him up with the cool sexy dance move.
And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
That's what you get for having a rubbish team.
Oh, what a strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Restarting at 2-0. Won it back with an interception. Good forward play from them. McGinn. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Makes a challenge here. Now Memphis Depay.
He's got Depay.
Depay. The tackling is a real skill.
Oh, such.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Crouch! Oh, beautiful. Similar with another good dance move. That's not a dance move, is it? Well spilt.
And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
Oh, hurry up and kick off. Hurry up. Kick off.
Quincy
took you long enough. Read him like a book.
In a wider area. Could get his cross in now. Good.
Crouch! Crouch!
Jerdan Shaqiri. McGinn. He's got his shot off now.
Oh.
The chance did open up.
And again.
Kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
I call that outnumbering. Winners! What is that? What is that?
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
He's going to boot it out. And nope. Aaron. Aaron.
Strong, looking to play their way through now. You can see the deflection there. Corner. No apologies for focusing on this fella.
He is. He's managed to carve out plenty of shooting opportunities.
He literally had two shots on goal.
Himself a goal.
He has two shots on goal. Nice ass. Headers
corner.
Away!
Well, that's why they call him Fishy, because he loves the chips.
He certainly does, and so close to pulling it off there.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Why would you want your name to be Fishy?
And here's Crouch. Taking on the defenders.
That's a ball and a half.
Partially away from danger.
Frankie. Oh, my name is.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Depay. Back with one now. Cut off. Great reach and a great
save. Burnt.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. 3 minutes of added
time. John McGinn running through the middle. Nope, gets absolutely nuked.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And shoots!
Ah!
He's blocked the shot well. And that's the referee for half time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half time. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half.
Yes,
Alan.
That's John McGinn.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Also, let's see how many dislikes we get on the video. If I upload it. We want dislikes. Oh, kick it off. Man, you're taking forever. It's made up for 30 seconds. What are you doing?
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Here's the shot. Here's a chance. Brilliant for Ben Leno. Well, that should have been a goal. Looking to take the corner quickly. But here comes the corner. It comes out of the
ball
goalkeeper.
Out.
And this is going to be a throw. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Sherdan Shaqiri.
Run! Run, Forrest, run!
Good deep cross towards the far post.
Call that Naby Keita.
Now they're pressing in at him. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Oh, that's good defending. Patrick Van Aanholt. Now Memphis Depay doing well to keep the ball. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
How'd he mess that up?
Intercepting. Jorginho Wijnaldum. He's got his shot off now. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Oh, how do you, how am I that? I'm actually wank.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Fabinho.
Oh my god, just leave me alone. Let me get out my own half.
It's a very good interception.
Oh, piss off.
That's a good challenge.
Oh,
here. Just hate, still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. McGinn. Now, can he take them on? Shot on!
Oh.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Coming up, a corner. Swung in by Shaqiri.
Get in.
It's a goal.
Well played, Fabinho.
And the corner has opened the way to the goal. It's all about the delivery that led to this goal. Right on the spot, that corner was. Sherdan Shaqiri.
Well.
Now this looks promising. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's an excellent cross. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Good save.
Got some stick if that had found the net.
Getting set at the corner. In from Shaqiri. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Possession given away once more.
Well played.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Striding forward, purposefully. Not too much time for extra touches here. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Taking on the defenders.
Oh, what a surprise. The deflection goes straight to their player. That's fun, isn't it?
Can't keep the ball at the moment. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. That could open them up. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Shaqiri. Nice return pass. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just space to try and hit it now. They're still in trouble here. Shot off now. And he's flagged offside.
Of course, he's always offside. He's constantly offside.
If you saw the look from the other player, and oh, he's through.
Please go in. That's nice.
Well, you know it's your lucky day as a forward when a goalkeeper comes up with something like this.
Well, he's gifted as his feet, but let's be fair, he's still going to finish it, and he did it really well.
Don't underestimate really the legs.
Game today. The other very off colour.
Now we wait for him to kick off. Oh, looks like he's AFK. He's AFK.
We could be in.
Where's John McGinn?
Too hard, trying to force the pass, and it
went, oh, it's not FK now.
To an opponent. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And shoots! Given that he tried to place,
just wanted to get his hat trick, man.
Wrong. Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
I don't really care, to be honest. What is this person doing?
Here's the the pie.
Well played, Andy.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Fabinho. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
John.
Shaqiri. McGinn. Still got a bit to do. Shots on here. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. In from Shaqiri.
Oh! Get up! Get up, you frog. Stop retreating.
Martin from effort a few seconds ago.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level.
It's a good leap, but the header too high. Yeah, unlucky. Give
so
him another chance. I think he'll
so
put that away.
Time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Oh, come on.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. And here's the shot.
No! Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ.
It's with De Jong.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
Was good progress with this attack.
Ah,
the
well. Oh well.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
Well, undoubtedly. Steered through.
Felipe Anderson.
It could be a chance. It's hit the post and gone in. McGinn. Going forward well. Shots on here. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Goodbye.